let's start with walk to plank, legs straight on the way there and on the way back. Four high knees when you get there. And now we add on. We walk to plank, we're going to add two renegade rows. So we lift our hand right up to our shoulder, elbows behind, and walk back again. Four high knees, and here's the lower option. Now we're going to add on two this time. So we walk to plank, renegade row, four plank jacks. So we're going to jump our feet apart and back in, and add a press up when we get there. Another one if you like, and walk back with four high knees. Some balance this time, let's walk to our plank. Two renegade rows. Plank jacks, and then the press up. And that's the lower option in the press up, knees down if you prefer. Opposite arm and leg balance. And then we swap over. It can be just an arm or just a leg if you prefer. Four high knees as an option when you get there. Back into your plank. Two renegade rows, four plank jacks, one or two press ups, opposite arm, opposite leg, you choose. Adding on a walk to the side, two or four of these. So you stay in your plank position, walk to one side and then back to the other. And with legs as straight as you can, up you come, and four high knees, which are always optional. Let's add on again. So you walk to plank, two renegade rows, four plank jacks are next, and then your press ups. Let's try our balance. And walk to the side. When we get back, we're going to add a plank builder. So down to one elbow, then the other. Back the way you came. And then back up. Knees if you want them. Adding on. Back to your plank. Nice and straight. Renegade row. Your plank jacks. And here's your press up. And there's the lower option, opposite arm and leg balance. And then we walk to the side. Plank builder. You can do two of these if you want to, but we're going to end up down on your elbows, ready for opposite hips to touch the floor four times, rotating your whole lower body. Come back up to your arms and walk back to plank, to standing and four high knees. Tough one next time. So, walk to plank. Same again. Two renegade rows. And your four plank jacks. Here's the press ups. Ready for your balance. And the other leg. Let's walk to the side. Got the room, you can do four of those. Plank builder, so you can down and up, back down again. Your hip touches. You anchor your thigh to reach the floor. Back up to your arms, and you're going to bring one leg up to your hand. Swap that position four times. I'll show you the lower option in a moment. Back you come, and knees if you want them. We call that the Spider-Man jump. One more to add. So down to your plank, we're nearly there. Renegade row, four plank jacks, and you press up. So that can be one or two press ups, you decide. You can do those on your knees if it's easier. After your balance, we're walking to the side. Do you know what's next? Plank builder, so down to your elbows. back down again for your four hip touches. Back up to your arms for your Spider-Man. So that's the lower option. You can just step in and step back out. Come down to your elbows again. You're going to move your body forward and back. So you come onto the fronts of your feet four times. Rock back and come up to standing. And high knees to finish. And that's your 5-minute workout.